I can't believe it's been 12 years since I first met Miss Barbara. That's when she made me an eagle. At first, I didn't know anybody, and I was a scared kid. People like Miss Strong, Mr. Wright, and I can't ever forget Miss Powell. Help me feel safe. Experiences like Sand Island, Drama Club, and the Midtown Parades gave me a sense of belonging and community. As a summer student, I know things I didn't know before. Like having been on stage in front of an audience, candy band, having friends to hang out with, makes life entertaining. Doing something nice for the community feels wonderful. Like Sewers Club and a humanitarian home edition. Diversity is important to me because we should all hear from different kinds of people. I learn a lot from people who are different from me. From people with autism, Tourette's, ADHD, creative reading, and people with all kinds of challenges. That's why I want to be an example for people to see what it means to live a good life. Despite having fully our potential and that's new. In 8th grade, when I got diagnosed with pulmonary hypertension and had their oxygen every day, the saber, Miss Nathan, and especially Mr. B, made me feel broken. I feel so lucky that I already had such a warm community to fall back on at such a scary time in my life. Since then, I have made great memories as a part of the civic community. As a high school student, I know civic is my memory. Mr. Ryback, Mr. Harris, Ms. Miller, Ms. Finn, and especially Ms. Beach helped me to understand my role and appreciate it like a family. I'm really going to miss this little family. I hope to stay connected to you and make you proud of me, because an ego does not quit the soul.